gentleman right here is responsible for this mic stand. You see where it says JSS? It's got the little lights and everything. He's made mic stands for Prince, Pink, Dream Theater, you name it. This guy makes them for everybody. Of course, I went with the cheap model because I'm a cheap motherfucker. This is my buddy, Mr. Jason Dozer. Say hello. Now, Jason also happens to be in another, not on this boat, another Van Halen tribute band called 84, a tribute to Van Halen. So I figured he's up here with his lady, they're having a good time. I'm gonna bring you up and do some Van Halen. Do you guys mind? This is what I call a Van Halen audible. Can we start this, gentlemen?
No!
We can't do Van Halen without whiskey. What's your lady's name? Can you just bring
the Shay! Bring the Jack Daniels.
We need some, we got monkey shoulder. We need whiskey to do some Van Halen. What's your name? Shay! Say hello to Shay!
Shay! Don't ever let me be. We always be known as that.
I miss it. Did she say
is,
yes?
Is that a yeah?
Is that a yes? Well, thank you for bringing the whiskey. You're going to leave the stage with a fucking fiance ring.
Thank you so much, Jeff. Make some noise.
Jason Dozer. You see, I'm a sneaky motherfucker. Congratulations, guys.
Where's that whiskey?
Look, at the whiskey. Where did it go? Oh, it's right here. So now we're going to continue with, I'm in the middle of discussing the show. Hey, shh, I need to talk. I want to bring out one of my dearest friends, one of the greatest, not only singers of today, but in the world today. And I'm not kidding. I'm not saying it because he's my friend. In fact, he's like a little brother to me. I feel responsible for everything that happens to him, so please make this guy a superstar because I love him, you love him. Mr. Dino Jelusick! I want to introduce what band he's from, but he's everywhere now. I guess he's in Whitesnake now, too. So, nope. Dino, yeah, it works. Nope. Say hello to the nice people.
What's up, everybody?
Yes, you are responsible for everything.
I'm trying to be. Oh, yeah. No, not everything.
Okay.
Dino, where's your muscle cow? No. You see, guys, I'm a huge, huge advocate for the Moscow Mule. The first time on the first Trans-Siberian Orchestra tour, I introduced Dino to the Moscow Mule. The next night, he goes, hey, Jeff. Oh, shit. Are we fucked? We can play another song if that doesn't work. The next day he goes, hey Jeff, can you order me one of those muscle cows? He's from Croatia, don't hold it against him.
Broken English.
Oh yeah, Sammy will work. No, punch him. I think we're good. This song is fucked up. It takes a special tuning. I hope I can sing that high in this fucking time of day. You guys bear with it. You can sing with me. It helps me out. Are you ready? Oh, you know what this shit is. Bring it in. Mm-hmm. What key are we in? Let's try a different song. I can't sing that high. Are you fucking crazy?
Yeah.
Should I get off stage while they're...
Do you want to do it in this key?
Yeah, let's do it. Fuck it.
It's a cruise. 2, 3, 4.
Torture you.